morning, ho! It's another gig log. Yeah! Today I'm driving to St. Augustine. It's skipping a hop. Yeah, about 3 hours. But I'm really excited about this gig. Now, you might notice behind me, my SUV is empty. There's nothing here. Got some bottled water, and that is it. Change of clothes. I am not DJing this wedding. I'm actually meeting up with Jimmy with J&D Productions, and they are based out of Jacksonville, Florida. Jimmy and I hooked up at the beginning of this year, and he's been a great support system for myself and my wife as we launched our business and continue to see it grow. So I am just super excited to actually meet him in person for the first time. We talk on the phone all the time, so this is pretty exciting. But yeah, they have a wedding in St. Augustine today. And it's his, I believe it's his biggest package that he's offers. And it's, I mean, it's just a lot of lights. Lots of big light show. So it's gonna be awesome. Okay, so I'm here. It's called the Treasury in St. Augustine. And wow, it's a pretty big room here. I'll get a good angle so you can see it, but it's pretty huge. But yeah, I'm hooked up with Jimmy. That's him right over there. But yeah, we're gonna be setting up here. And he's got a big setup, so I can't wait to see him. Setup. It's getting pretty cool, man. So we got a truss that's gonna go up, a huge 24-inch crystal ball. Is that what they call it? Yeah, crystal ball. So I'm really excited. More to come. Something that Jimmy is doing is he's got his EV18s sub for subs, and then he's got two tops. I believe they are EVs and they're 15s. And then in the back, he put some 12s here for the EVs to get the sound where it's not just echoing. So here's some of the lighting that he's got. So these are older, but they are awesome. The Intimidator Spot Duos. He's got two of these, one here, and then one on the other side, right over there. And then he's got some of the Chauvet hex lights, which I have these as well. Just got them. Can't wait to use them for a gig. So right now, the ceremony room is where the reception is going to be happening. So the ceremony is going to happen, and then everybody's going in the cocktail area, and then they're going to switch the whole room up. So behind us here is a curtain that they're going to use for the ceremony. And then we're kind of in the corner here, you see this beam here. So it's kind of the way, so after the ceremony, we might get in there and move it just a little bit, but we will not be center to the dance floor, but should be a good time.
Wow, I don't know if you can see it, but there is a crystal ball. We're just getting started, baby. Doing a lighting test right now, going through all the controllers.
Yeah.
okay, guys, we've been really busy setting up. So we've got a little bit of a break, like 30 seconds. So let me introduce you to Jimmy. This is Jimmy.
What's going on, everybody?
What's up? Are you ready to go?
I'm ready to go, man. It's going to be a great wedding. Glad Jason's here with us today. He's been a pal for a while, so glad to have him here today. Got a lot of great guests. It's going to be a good time.
Awesome. Steve, say hi.
Hey, everybody.
Stick around.
All right, so the ceremony is over. Very short ceremony. It was beautiful. So now the room is getting torn down. And the venue is now setting up tables and chairs where the reception is going to be. Cocktail hour is going on in a different room. And what they've done is they have a wireless receiver. So they have an EV 12-inch speaker in the cocktail that's playing the same exact music that's going on in the reception area. So, pretty cool. Well, I had a great time over there in St. Augustine with Jimmy at J&D Productions. The ceremony was just absolutely beautiful. Jimmy's setup is just amazing. It is top level. So if you're in the St. Augustine, Jacksonville market, J&D Productions, Jimmy is your guy. Hope you enjoy this gig log. We've got a lot more coming your way. If you're not subscribed, what are you waiting on? Go ahead and hit that subscribe button. Watch us grow, help us grow, and hit that like button. And until next time, we'll see you later. Woo!